Do you want it? Good boy. Put it in. It's upside down. That's not it. Can you flip it around? Good boy. Snork doesn't go on your head. Goes in the mouth. Where is it? Good boy. You did it. Is it in your mouth? Is it in your mouth?
Is that yummy?
What are you doing?
Thank you.
Let me put it in like this. Oh, wait, no, let me rotate the hypotenuse of the, let me run in. Oh, let me wait. This might be it. This might be, wait, no, let me see if there's a recalculation of the tangent. This is pretty good. But wait, no, this isn't quite the fit that I'm looking. Yes, and this is pretty good. Pretty good, but wait. Oh, let me try it with the fingers. With the rotation. Maybe if I rotate it counterclockwise before it comes in to the mouth. But it's almost in. Not quite. Let me see if I can really recalculate the trajectory in the face. Ah, screw it.
Is it hard to choose just one? Yeah? Because you never know when the next one might taste a little better? Yeah? Where's the next one? Where's the next one? There's one. Don't confuse the boy with more than one pacifier. Oh, gotta try this one. Do you have any more? Yep. Gotta try this one now.